Today is October 3rd, 2024.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Counselor news. Attention juniors and seniors. Wright-Patterson Air Force Base is offering an opportunity to job shadow many different career areas, including engineering, legal, flight operations, and more. Spaces fill up quickly, and the application is available in the guidance office.
The NHS blood drive is today, October 3rd. If you have any questions, please contact either Mrs. Hoyle or Adeline Gill.
Homecoming dance. Greenview High School's homecoming dance, A Night in Paris, is October 5th, 8 to 10:30 p.m. in the high school gym. Tickets are $20 and have been going on sale all week.
Greenview students attending homecoming must complete a Greenview dance contract before purchasing tickets.
Today is Olympic Rings Color Day. Tomorrow is Spirit Day. Wear all of your Greenview gear to celebrate Greenview High School.
Homecoming Spirit Week scores. In fifth place is juniors, fourth place eighth graders, third place sophomores, second place freshmen, and in first place are seniors.
Yearbook. Order a yearbook before the end of 2024 and save $10. Check your email to access the purchasing website. Questions? See Mrs. Beam.
Kona Ice will be at the high school today during lunch.
Yummy. Mm-mm. Basketball. Basketball open gyms start this week and will be held on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 4 to 5:15.
Pep rally. There is a homecoming Spirit Week assembly this Friday. We will run a 45-minute afternoon assembly bell schedule. There is no cost to attend the assembly. Assembly.
Lunch today. Chicken Philly.
Yum. Thursday sports. 5:30 to 6:45 JV and varsity volleyball at Southeastern. 5:30 p.m. 8th grade football at Tippecanoe. 6:45 p.m. 8th grade volleyball at Cedarville.
Birthdays. Riley Recker and Jaden Prophet.
Happy birthday. Make it
a great
day.
Dream year.